Alright, it's time for more Mass Effect of Summer. And this is where we left off last time. Already. Really? I got him first. It doesn't work like that. No. No, that does not count. I am truly sorry. Besides, he was defeated first. So that should count. Yeah, but the acid's the least of my concerns. Let's go get this ancient debris again. There's that Turian insignia. Pond is empty except for small tattered flag marks within Nimini's colony insignia. Alright. Sort of research base next. Although, like I said, I think at some point we might get upgrades for the Mako. I mean, I'm not 100% sure. That's right.
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Guess we should head to the excavation site then.
Oh, but we're not quite ready yet. There's a little more exploration we need to do first before we head to the excavation site.
All targets down.
Let's take a look and see what they were trying to do. It's always the outer shield that gives you the most grief. There we go, much better. I was half expecting some more minerals, but whatever. This device is transmitting tight beam signals into geosynchronous orbit. This disrupts the survey team's GPS satellites, causing them to crash nearby. Alright, so... let's see if there's anything salvageable. I don't believe there is. Yep, doesn't look like it. Oh well. Alright, so we're here at the excavation site. Let's go take a look. I just hope it's not another one of those, we rescue someone and destroy the facility, type of missions. Different.
unearthed some alien technology that turned them into mindless fanatics.
Whatever they found, it's long gone now.
Super hard to say. Jedi Survey Team. They were converted to cybernetic husks by devices similar to those used by the Geth on Eden Prime. How they came to be buried on a frontier world so far from Geth territory is a mystery. Ever answer strange numbers. Let that be the lesson. If a phone number seems strange to you, never answer it. Left to do here, so done in this area. this is from the beginning, Eden Prime. Hello. Oh, so it's like we found Eden Prime. Coming here a little later. Anyways, we gotta go to X57. This victim was badly beaten before being killed with a pistol in the back of the head at close range. It's likely he surrendered, only to be executed by his sadistic captors. Okay, so it looks like we found one of the engineers. There's gotta be another one nearby. Look at the station logs. Survey Station 3 final entry logged by Engineer G. Mendel. The central transmission tower is on the fritz again. No one ever listens to my warnings about single points of failure. I'm surprised our surface comms work half as well as they do. When Sladgis shows to relieve me, I'll go see if I can get the old girl back up and running. Okay, so it looks like we have to shut down a transmission tower. Oop, technician kit. So, yeah, you definitely want advanced first aid, and I want some more medicine. That's gonna be beneficial. So, what are you doing? There we go. That's what I want. before we take out the torches. Well, we are closer to this fusion torch. We'll just take it out first. Because I think the best way to go is here, here. So we'll have to go on a clockwise pattern, starting here at 6 o'clock. And there's something big nearby. Yep.
Headed in the right direction. I don't know who you are, but I'm dead.
Got him. Well, looks like whoever wanted these torches down here didn't want us on the crater at all. Unless that question mark is on the inside. Looks like we got another dead survivor. Another dead person. Has to say this time.
In the early 2160s, the Alliance began aggressive call.
Right, well. Bring down the sky. And I leveled up, so. Oh, there's more. Who else leveled up? Oh. Both my guys did. Great. been a while since my character's been upgraded with anything more useful. Definitely gonna upgrade his stuff. There we go, that's better. I think we can start taking some of these things and start turning into a... Anything that's level one, we're gonna turn to a gel. First control.
I'm reading that the torch is offline. Was that you? Can you hear me?
Who are you? What's going on?
My name's Kate Bowman. I'm an engineer. I was part of the team assigned to bring this asteroid to Terra Nova.
We were attacked yesterday by Batarian extremists. I've been hiding since they arrived. I think they know the torch went out.
Why are they doing this?
I don't know, but if this asteroid isn't slowed, millions of people on Terra Nova are going to die.
If I find out anything, I've
gotta go. Good luck.
I didn't mean to. Are you hurt?
You can't go firing your weapon at everything that moves. What the hell's wrong with you?
Sorry. I thought you were one of them.
Leave the fighting to me from now on. Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance.
Simon Atwell. I'm the chief engineer on this rock. Listen, we don't have much time. The Batarians fired up the fusion torches. You've got to shut them down before we hit Terra Nova.
Yeah, we already know.
There are
4 million people
down there, Shepard. My family. They live in Aronus. My kids and grandkids. Nice community, good schools.
Batarians everywhere, and I need to shut down all three torches. Anything else I should know?
One of the torches is surrounded by live blasting caps. We were set up to excavate when we arrived at Terra Nova. I rigged them with proximity detectors. That tank of yours will set them off, so you'll have to go in on foot. Even then, they'll explode if you get too close. Just go slow and easy. You should be fine.
You set them up. Can you disable them?
Not from here. No. There are manual controls by the entrance to the torch facility inside the blast zone. You can disarm the caps there. One last thing. I had a crew working off-site when the attack hit. I'm worried about them. These Batarians are ruthless. I saw them smash the faceplates of guys working vacuum. And those Varan, I don't think they always wait for a corpse before feeding.
Any idea where I can find them?
They were running checks on our perimeter equipment. Easiest thing would be to tap into the transmission tower out on the surface. The equipment stations will show up on your sensors.
I came across a member of your crew. He didn't make it.
I see. Well, maybe the other two are still out there. You never know. There were a bunch of engineers over at the main facility, but they're probably all dead. That or being held hostage by the Batarians.
A woman named Kate Bowman contacted me. The Batarians haven't found her yet.
Katie's alive. She's one of my best engineers. She signed on with her brother, Aaron, I think his name is. He's part of the security detail. I hope they're okay.
Give me a worst-case scenario. We can't stop the asteroid. Could the colony be evacuated?
Evac? Shepard, it took 30 years for the population to grow that large. I'm sure they're moving people to remote areas, but they'd never be able to get more than a few thousand off-world. We just don't have enough ships. No one does. Well, maybe the Quarians, but I don't see them suddenly showing up and offering us a ride.
Why were you moving this thing in the first place?
Well, the idea was to drag it into Terra Nova's orbit, mine it out, and in the end you'd have a basic structure for an orbital station. It's a lot cheaper than getting everything up into orbit from the planet's surface. The minerals we extract almost cover the costs.
What can you tell me about Kate?
Smart as a whip and bold as they come. I hope she keeps hidden. If they find her... Oh, Katie, don't do anything stupid.
Time's running short. I better get moving.
I think I'll make myself scarce in case any Batarians come back. Good luck, Shepard.
Oh, that's real nice, which means... So at least I got one torch down. I wonder if this is one of those caps. Hang on.
On my way.
I wonder if one of those caps is it. Or is this from the turret from earlier? I think this is a turret. Okay, never mind, it's nothing to be alarmed about. Well, that's a transmission tower. How did one get inside? there's the transmission. Or the transmitter tower. Let's see if we can get this thing repaired. Data link between the transmission tower and several survey stations have been restored. Survey station locations are now shown on your map. Sweet! We were here already at Survey Station 3. So let's go to Survey Station 1. And that was pretty easy enough. Here's the first. Well, technically second. Let's have a look around. Let's take a look at Dr. Himes. This body has severe burns and shows signs of major concussive trauma. Mercifully, the explosion would have killed her instantaneously. Alright, so that's two engineers now. We got one more to go. There it is. Perfect. Care of that. One more to go. Alright, we'll go to this fusion torch next. computers filled with operation logs and personal journals for a small pirate music station operated by X-57's engineers. It includes scripts for several promotional messages, none of which appear to have been recorded. Radio X-57, rocking this rock since 2182. Radio X-57, when your world seems hollow, we help you touch the sky. Radio X-57, rock hard. Radio X-57, your last best hope for a rock within 300,000 kilometers. Weird. You notice an open text file, the personal journal of the station operator, who reads in part, Project Director wants to shut us down, because our music is too extreme that we're inciting the younger workers to ride and sleep with the aliens. I asked him if he'd listen to us. He said he'd talk to someone who heard about what we play. Weird. Alright. Alright, we've got to get back on track here. We got to go to the next fusion torch. I think that's one of the caps right there. There's a couple of them. Either that or those are, turrets. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna swing this way. Stay out of sight. This is the next torch. Well, like Simon said, we have to go on foot from here. Can't get too close. Unless these are not it. It's not ideal, but it's gonna have to do. Jesus Christ, so I guess those aren't them. Okay, so I guess that's not them. Okay, so I guess it wasn't, those weren't those caps after all. Huh. That's interesting. Alright. All the way back to survey station number one. This.
This is Dr. Himes. They found me. Damn Batarians. I can hear them out there prowling around, trying to find a way in. It sounds like they're attaching something to the door. If I don't make it, tell my family I love them.
And there's one more engineer to find. Actually, we are closer to this one. We can actually We can loop back. Not that big of a deal. We can go counterclockwise.
Getting all kinds of interference. Jam. Sorry. There's a lot of feedback. If I can fix it. Meantime, just keep doing.
Oh, there must be. Those be? Those cap thingies? The glass caps? Those be it? That has to be it. Yep, I see them. Okay, that takes care of one of the turrets. Those have to be the blast caps. They have to be it. Can't imagine them not being blast caps. I don't know what else it could be. I know that. Trying to keep our distance.
Ground penetrating radar detects anti-vehicle demolitions nearby. Proceed.
Okay, that should do it. But I wonder if I can actually disable these things. Well, actually, we're gonna have to go slow.
Huddle up!
I heard there's a sneak button. Are you guys freaking crazy? We're trying to avoid these things, not set them off. So these are the caps. Okay. Okay, we're all right now. Okay. Moving. Get over here.
Who's shutting down the torches? I won't ask her again. Find this problem and deal with it. Get her out of here!
Alright, that's two. One to go. We also have to rescue the engineers too, so can't forget them. Making some good progress so far. We're gonna go over here now. Facilities next. Thank you. Alright. Level up to boot. I get the level up, of course. Okay, so I guess we can't go there quite yet. Well, that's okay. Let's go to the second survey station and get his pass guard, then come back. Not a prob. Not a problem. Montoya. It looks like he died from a single shot through his helmet, likely from a sniper. Whoever killed him didn't even bother to search his body. There's still equipment in his service pack. Huh. Well, looks like I got this achievement. Sentinel Ally. Great. Great. Well, that helps tremendously here. Okay, so the pass card has to be here. Let's have a look around. Because if the main card is not here, I'll be very surprised. I could backtrack. Cool. Survey Station 2, final entry. Logged by Chief Surveyor R. Montoya. Communications are down and there are non-corporate dropships landing near the main facility. There were flashes of light over the horizon. I can't be certain, but I guess it's heavy arms fire. As per emergency protocol, I'm arming the defense drones. I'm not waiting for my pickup. I'm going to investigate. Led off to the east. Oh, we found the dude already. Oh, we already found him. By pure accident, mind you. Is there more to these logs? Okay. So I guess there wasn't. What about this card, though? Okay, so I guess we gotta go back. Where we inadvertently found him. Let's see if this unravels more mystery.
Got it.
Let's take a look. So I wonder now if we can get access to the main facility. Unless I have to shut the torches down first, then I get inside. That's a possibility. I think I need to shut down the last torch before I can get inside. Alright, well, last torch, here we come. But I guess not. Well, that takes care of the torches. So now what?
Hold it right there. This doesn't have to end in bloodshed. Don't come any closer. We can do this the hard way, or we can end this peacefully.
I didn't think you Batarians knew the meaning of the word.
Look, I'm just doing my job here. Hijacking this rock wasn't my idea. I signed on to make a little profit. A quick slave grab, nothing more.
This isn't just a slave grab anymore. Millions of people are gonna die.
Don't you think I know that? I'm just following orders here. If it were up to me, we'd have already left.
Well, it's not too late. You can still leave.
I don't think so. Bollock would skin me alive and sell my hide out of spite. Crazy bastard. This whole mission's gone to hell and I'm gonna pay for it.
So why do you listen to him?
Good question. I had a bad feeling about this from the moment we landed. Now Bollock wants you dead. And what Bollock wants, Bollock gets. I can't change that.
Spoken like a true lackey. You get me out of here and I'll take care of Bollock. Or you could take your chances with me.
Huh. An interesting proposal. It certainly has benefits over the current situation. Shut it down. This is Balak's problem now. I hope you're as quick with a gun as you are with your promises, for both our sakes.
Balak will get what's coming to him, and so will you if I ever catch you in human territory again. Are we clear?
Perfectly. Balak's holed up in the main facility. You'll need this to get in. Don't underestimate him. He's a mean bastard. Let's go. We're getting off this rock.
Considering that I chose a red option, I still got Paragon out of it. But I think I would have gotten more if I had chosen blue, but whatever. This my Commander Shepard's quite the smooth talker. Well, anyways, off to the main facility. So we can stop this rock from hitting the planet, Terra Nova. got him. Okay. I think that's all of them. Now the question is, where do we go from here? I think unless we have to go straight down. That's the only direction I can see.
More trouble than you're worth.
Let the hostages go, and maybe you'll live long enough to explain yourself to the council.
I don't answer to the council. Or do you? I'm leaving this asteroid. If you try to stop me, I'll detonate these charges, and your helper and her friends are all going to die.
I can't just let you go, Balak. Not after what happened here.
This is nothing. You humans have done far worse to the Batarians. We've been forced into exile, forced to survive on what we can scrounge up. It's been like that for decades.
Why take it out on these people? They didn't do anything to you or the Batarians.
Didn't do anything? Aside from colonizing a world that could have been ours? Aside from using resources that should have been ours? We were left to defend ourselves, but the humans were stronger than us. We knew that. The Council knew that. It didn't matter. It was you. You and your kind are the only reason we're in this position.
How does killing innocent people make up for that?
We had no other options. Sometimes you need to get someone's attention before they'll listen.
Is that what Elysium was? A way to get our attention? Well, you got it. And when we responded, you ran like cowards. Now you want to start it all over again.
Enough! You couldn't possibly understand. Actually, you just don't want to understand, and I'm done wasting my breath. Now, if you want your friends to live, I suggest you step aside.
You can go, but this isn't over. I'll find you eventually.
Maybe, but I made sure you won't follow me today. Those charges are still on a timer. Better hurry if you want to save your friends.
Area secured.
Well, that's great. There's one of them.
Is that all right?
Forget it. Can you tell if the asteroid's stable?
You did it. Another hour and our course would have been irreversible. I ran the numbers, Shepard. X-57 would have struck near the capital city, the most densely populated region. But that's not going to happen, thanks to you. Is Katie in here? Is she all right? Is her team?
I think so. There were hostages in one of the offices nearby. Valak said he'd blow them up if I didn't let him leave.
You let him go to save them? Is that... Will you get in trouble for that? I mean, he could do the same thing somewhere else, couldn't he?
Yeah, he could. Valak seemed like a practical man. Practical but callous. I'm sure if he'd been in my place, Ms. Bowman would be dead now, along with all the terrorists. But I'm not gonna sacrifice people who happen to be between me and my target.
So what happens now? The bad guys get away?
Have you ever hunted, Simon? Actually stalked an animal in the wilderness?
Can't say as I have.
Hunting an animal requires patience and discipline. I'll wait for this Batarian animal to pop his head up again. And then I'll come down on him like the wrath of God.
Well, I wouldn't want you after me. Shepard, thank you for my grandchildren's lives. I don't think I'll stick around, though. Not with the team gone. Too many ghosts. It's time for me to get back and spend some time with my family. Before I go, I'd like to offer you something. Maybe you'll have more use for it than I will. As lead engineer, I get some quality items. Take your pick. You've earned it.
I know it's a lot to ask, but that Omni tool of yours? I could really use something like that.
Shepard, I think I mentioned that you saved my kids and grandkids. What's an Omni-tool compared to that? Take it, with my blessing. I hope you get good use out of it.
One more thing. You asked me to look into your missing engineers.
Have you found them?
Yes, all of them. Their bodies, anyway.
Oh. I see. Well, then. I guess it's... better than not knowing.
Take care of yourself.
Be well, Shepard. We owe you.
I can't believe you let Valak go to save us. I half expected you to just let us die, sacrifice the few for the many.
Then I'd be no better than the Batarians. Besides, Valak won't get away with this. I know who he is now. He can't run forever.
You sound like my brother. He was always so stubborn, but always willing to do the right thing.
I wish I could have saved him, too.
It's not your fault. You did what you could. At least Aaron died in the place he loved. He was the one who convinced me to join the team here. Said it would be an adventure. I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I should see to Aaron.
I understand. You've been through enough today. I'll get out of your way.
Thank you. I don't even know your name.
Shepard. Commander Shepard.
Thank you, Commander Shepard. Not exactly what I expected, but thank you.
What can you tell me about the Batarians? What were they hoping to achieve with all this?
I don't even think they knew. When they first arrived, they were talking about getting us back to their ship. They wanted to sell us as slaves. When Valak showed up, everything changed. It was his idea to redirect the asteroid. Said it was the will of the Batarian Rebellion, whatever that is. They followed him quickly enough, but I don't know. I don't think they're all as fanatical as he was.
That was a brave thing you did, Kate. Contacting me on the radio, risking your life.
Stubborn and determined runs in the family. My father was in the Alliance back on Earth. I think he was disappointed none of his kids signed up. But he'd be proud of Aaron. Sorry.
How did the asteroid get all the way over here? Why wasn't someone alerted sooner?
The asteroid was scheduled to arrive in a day or two. Balak just sped it up. This rock is full of valuable minerals, but it was too far from Terra Nova to be profitable, so we attached some fusion rockets to it and drove it back. It was all going smoothly until... We'll get everything back to normal soon enough. Almost everything.
You've been through a lot. I'll get out of your way. So long, Kate.
I appreciate that, Commander. Goodbye.
Well, I guess we're done here, so it's time to move on to bigger things.
Thank you so much. I thought we were all dead.
Thank you again, Commander. You've done more than you know.
Well, time for us to make our leave. Although, I wonder if there's some items strewn about. Grab them before I leave. Doing? Don't touch that!
Why now? What do the Batarians want?
What, are you trying to do, rearm the whole facility? Okay, see if I can figure out how to get out of here, because we're done. Oh, here we go. this way. That's tough to think of that.
Imagine how much you've done for all of us.
All right. And with that, we are officially done here. System in the local cluster.
The home world and capital of human.
I like we need to know about Earth. The Alliance training ground. That's the fastest way. Well, no matter what, we're gonna have to climb, so apparently it's a level of bit of terrain, we have to start up climbing from there. Leveled up. Oh, Liara. So did she. Perfect. Okay, so there are 8 conduits in each of the 3 areas. The other end of the hall. And it looks like we've got company. Destroy these things. Other Texas gas is being vented into the bunkers. Okay, so we don't have a lot of time. Containing the VI is offline. Great, let's get out of here. shotgun. I have to let the stream go for a little bit longer. I'll do just that. Because this is the last of the three facilities. Like they were almost expecting us, but whatever, we took care of them. Drones powering up. Oh, that's real swell. Heads up display interprets it to series of zeros and ones, aka binary. 0101000 0100 0101 0100 0101 0100 0101 0100. They repeat again and again, blanketing all frequencies until the lights on the final VI cluster flicker and die. Specialization class achieved. The specialization class will replace your base class and the talents on the squad screen. Talent ranks in your base class transfer over to your specialization class. Go to your squad screen. View the bonuses you can gain with each rank in your specialization class. Hmm. Commando. Go Commando. Okay, that was just really bad. Perfect. Well, like I said, let's get out of here. We may be done here, but there's one more place we have to visit before all is said and done. Perfect. That takes care of the rogue BIs, but we do that already. Let me just double check. I think other than that, I don't think there's anything else to do. Something tells me I think I did this already here. Yeah, I think I did this already. All right, perfect. Oh. All right, well, I guess it's time for us to head back to the Normandy. All right. Gonna do it for this game. Alright, thanks everyone who watched. I will see everyone next time.